Good morning. Welcome to ABC 103 Trader. Today is Monday, April 17th. It's 10:06 in the morning. And I wasn't going to do a video, but I just turned on the system. And I want to show you one thing here. You know how we usually trade at market open? But I want to show one little thing here. Let's see if I can get the screen up here. Just going to move it across. That's just going down today. Okay, so what I want to show you is if you were trading at 9:30 in the morning, how do you trade this? Well, it says it's in, I guess, or consolidation, but you know how we're usually trying to get a nice momentum move going up? This is order flow, by the way. But if you were trading this morning and these things are whipping up and whipping down and whipping up and whipping down and whipping up and whipping down, you would have been destroyed today. That is ugly. That's all I want to really show you on this video. And so I'm getting online, trying to figure out the analysis, and I come in the first thing in the morning, and you know, and I, like I did those previous videos, I went to show rectangle, so I did the rectangle again, just for the fun of it. So from the last one, and see how this rectangle literally touched the top, and this rectangle touched the bottom, and this rectangle here was the, I just tried to say, this is where the overnight, pretty much where it was consolidated before she broke out. You know, you could use a bigger square, but I was doing the tight zone. So I made, you know, one down, two down, looks like it got to this range. This is where we were from, I guess, 10 o'clock, was this 10 o'clock? Yeah, this is when I was just turning on the computer. And then look at how it hit the top of the range by about 4 in the morning. So basically what I'm going to be doing is, if this is going to be a range day, I'm going to watch the order flow hopefully around in about 10 minutes here. And we'll go from there. And then I'll just be watching what is going to happen. Also, with the, and I'm watching this now, today, especially if it's just going to whip up, down, whip down, whip up, whip down. Because there is no consistency. And then I checked the news and they said stocks are flat today for the start of the week. So whatever their game plan is coming up in the next few days. I didn't check the Fed Reserve. Is there anything happening on the Fed Reserve? Let me just go across here. And I'll move this away for now. The Fed meetings, is there any Fed meetings? I don't think so, not until May. May is the big Fed meeting, so there's no Fed meeting there, and today's the 17th, so is there anything on the 17th? Nothing there. Economic calendar. Let's zoom down to the time. So, GDP China, pretty much the overall, nothing. So there's nothing, and what's the markets are showing here? Gold. Under 2,000, Greek, British pound, Wall Street flat, you can see here. So nothing relatively happening. So the only thing that I'm going to be banking on is just on the price action and watching the order flow going up. You know what, I'll just put it on this chart. Because if I keep on showing videos, people want the bear charts, then I can do the analysis on the other ones. So I'll use the cumulative delta. That's a hard word for me to see. Look at that. Boom, 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 boom. You can tell she's squeezing down. There's a little water resistance going up, so they're just whipping up and forth until there's some kind of consistency. Because look at it, it's going from 1,000 to just a little negative 200. Compared to what majority of them do, they follow path. See? See, there's a path going up, even though it's kind of choppy, path going down, it's going to be choppy. But that's your destruction day for day traders. Other than that, I'm going to just shut down the video. Just make sure you pinpoint your trades. Hopefully there'll be a trade today, and you guys have a great day. Take care. Bye.